This time opening the face of the bat. She's got a good connection. That should be a boundary at backward point. Making room and then throwing her hands at it.